Today's is April 19th, 2016. When 826 Zeiss televising a sanitary sewer line for the 4-inch stack in the basement. There's quite a bit of tree roots in the sewer line. I had to take all my skids off in order to get the camera through the sewer line. Right here we're at the 6-inch vent trap. This will need to be located and uncovered. Go ahead and record as I come back. See some of that roots in the line. See the camera starting to go in the water through here. Right here, we'll come back through some tree roots. You can see how the lines hold water because of the roots. Looks like we're inside of the cast iron. Now back out of the line, I'm going to try to locate the vent trap and then we'll move the camera outside.